the study group on violence, on violent extremism, fragility, gave renewed emphasis to that element of the original 9/11 Commission report, which I think has been underappreciated and which we have not acted on sufficiently. That is, understanding better what the forces and the factors are that drive this kind of extremist ideologies and their ability to get a foothold in so many parts of the world. And so we still have catch-up work to do in that regard.